with my handy dandy husband there. We're building a fence that can withstand the prairie winds. As you see, the poles are cemented into the ground, and also the staggered pickets help with the windbreak, that the fence won't go over all at once anyway. So we're just kind of using the pickets to space out where we need to nail them, and we're getting her done.